So this is the captain's final between Dan Cross and Dave Vegas. These two chaps here standing up. First of our singles competitions tonight. Graham Brown tosses up. Dave Davis takes to the hockey. In the yard are Graham Vargas and James Morris, ex-chairman and co-chairman of the Aberdeen Football Guard Saturday. Nice four goals from Dave Davis.
Go on, Dan.
Dan's going to have to play out of bag now. Oh, sorry, three goals from
Dan. Then the secretary.
Come on, Dan.
So you've got the TV on?
Got the TV.
Hey.
And throw it left-handed. Three apiece, three sticks.
Drop them, boy.
Hey, Dan, are you trying to spin this out a bit more to make it better?
So Dave Davis wins the toss to the three sticks leg. Box to go. Three sticks. First one's solid.
Is that it?
I see you just got to do one. Oh, just under. Just the one stick. How is it? One dollar.
Good.
He's
coming to presentation mode.
Dinner.
We'll all give him a standard invasion move.
These two sticks. Win.
I think
you
want to do that.
This is the first one for a draw.
What did you just say?
What? He misses that, so it's down to one stick.
What are you doing? Hey, I'm only 35 years, I wouldn't do that.
How is he, isn't it?
It's good.
One stick, Dave Davis. What's the set?
All gone down.
I love that more than the way to do it. Yeah, we got
it. Wraps it off.
Come on, Dave. Shot down away.
This one. Back to six sticks. Dana puts Dave Davis in. Don't forget this is Dave Davis inside the first leg. Could be a marathon match this.
No.
Sure, you can all watch the replay and see what that was going on. There we go.